Thank you. Hello there. Yeah, I assume that based on what your first word that you were saying in the chat. As long as we can understand each other, I don't mind if you are French or not. I've met people from Belgium, and I've talked to them a bit. People from Sweden, so I don't much mind it.
Thank you.
Oh, hello there. Trying to do a quest because apparently it was telling me on the side of it, go to the adventure board and do some quests in here. This quest? It says I have to do Uber 1, which is his Uber 1, I believe. I'm a level 12 in this world, I think is like max level 10. So I think I should be able to do just fine in this world. In the other world, do you mean like the main map? You're talking about like the hub map you're talking about? Yeah, it says level 10 to 11 for an Uber 1, which I'm level 12, so I should be just fine. It's really the highest one I can go to. Yeah, I have some gems, but I gotta do this quest, because apparently it was telling me to do a side quest, and this is the one I chose. Basically, you go into your character slot here, where is it? It's like right here. This is where you put your gems at, basically. I've done it a lot. Most of the dungeons are pretty easy to do, even this one. It's just that I forgot to do my healing potion, because that's like on Triangle. Where, like, on the actual PS4, I think it was like a totally different button. So, it's just like, you gotta get used to the controls somewhat. Luckily, the two trigger buttons are always the same. Thank you. Or do you have to do water dungeons only for the water gems? You can't do, like, the super ones for those? Because that's what I'm trying to do right now, is the super dungeons. But is there a way you can get those type of gems in the big dungeons or no? Because you'd think there'd be like a reason behind the bigger ones. Like maybe get like the bigger gems inside of these ones, I'm not sure. I also forgot how to get around this dungeon. Am I even in the dungeon? I think so. Could've swore I walked right in here and I walked into the area and got killed. Wow, I just cheated that whole entire dungeon. Just like, fuck it, I'll blow my own way through. And just freaking took bombs to it. The water world. Don't I have to be like a higher level for the water world? Or are you talking about the water part of the map? Like there's like three sectors of that. There's the one to the northwest, a little bit to the northeast, east, but it's not that big. And then one to the southeast. I'm gonna head to the one in the northwest though. Am I even high enough level for Waterworld? I don't know, unless it's literally just part of this map that you're talking about. Like, I think that's Uber 2 or Uber 3 for water. I don't know, I'd have to actually check in the main world. So am I heading in the right direction then? Like this area that's like right in front of me? Oh, it's not on the map. So it's not on this map. Okay. Hold on. That's Fey Forest, Kandorian. I'm assuming you're talking about Drowned, which is Uber 3. But I have to be level power rank 550 to get in there. It doesn't necessarily need to be level 50 through 17. Oh. I still need to be power rank of like at least 500 to even go up there though. To the Drowned. Are you talking about like there's more upwards? You talk about. That's Skylands. I've been there before. I remember that. This is the only wild world I can. Yeah, I could. That's why I was doing the super dungeons, because it gives you like a lot of shit. Like there's three dungeons in one go and like boom, you're done. Oh, better teleport before this guy hits me. Oh no wait, this is the hub world, that's right, they can't hit me. I just hear like a boomerang noise. I'll check in a minute. I gotta look at it. I'm just trying to like decide what to scrap and what not to scrap here. Yeah, I'll do that more like when I get more shit to do, like the what is it? When you can convert the blocks into different colors, but I gotta get more loot for all that stuff. That's why I keep like getting that purple stuff, so that way I can also make bombs and then the fire blocks to make more stuff too, and then the soul blocks I mostly get because I can make my own crew world or whatever it is. I forget, where is the flux stored at? Crap, I forget. Is it the pause button I do? I think it's that one. It's not in inventory, is it? Maybe it is. I don't know. Oh yeah, it's in this category, isn't it? Yeah, 4,000 flux. There it is. I think the coin is free Patreon day, I believe. Let me check. Either that or starter class. Yeah, it's starter class. What happened to my Patreon thing then? It was gonna fucking give me if I did a class. Oh, wait, I gotta finish the quest, that's right. I gotta finish the quest and then he gives me the Patreon cone and coin, that's right. Why should I use the coin now, though? Like, what I want to do is, like, basically figure out all the mechanics of how the game works. And then, like, use a coin and, like, decide on what character I want to use. Because what I keep thinking of is using Gunslinger, or whatever it is, with the two guns. Either that or Pirate, I'm not sure. Yeah, there's Gunslinger and Pirate that I might go for. But I need to really, like, test out those characters. But right now I'm trying to get, like, high level with this character, where I can get, like, the dragon and stuff like that, to where it's not, like, underpowered character at that point. How do I open these? Oh, okay. I just waste a key of some sort? I don't get it. Whatever, it worked. Yeah, but the thing is, don't you have to, like, start back, like, on a lower level with that? So, like, that's why I'm trying to get everything else situated to where, like, I'm not just, like, an underpowered thing. Because when I play as them, for some reason, like, the pirate, it just seems, like, way too underpowered. Like, it's really difficult to play as them. So that's why I'm trying to get other stuff ahead of time. So, like, what I could do is, like, throw the gems in and then play as them. Does magical damage work on night? Because all I'm getting from this right now is just the critical hit and critical damage. Okay. So basically I would have to use something like the resurrection one that you were talking about yesterday, if I wanted to use that gem. See, that's why I want to hold on to these gems at certain times too. Thank you.
How do I equip these? I could have sworn you just like little click on it and it just goes into your inventory. Huh? I literally just power ranked this one and it's refusing to allow me to put it in there. Why is it refusing to allow me to put it in there? Unless it's a smaller gem. I forgot about that one. It's not allowing me in any of these. What the hell? Put the smaller circle, alright. And it just de-highlights all of them except for this one. That means I can't equip them. That makes no sense. Did I level it up a little bit too high? Is that why it's preventing me? I don't get it. This is weird. Like, you should be able to, like, just, like, equip it. It's a rank 74. It doesn't say, like, a level limit to it. And I need it to, like, go into higher worlds. It sucks. Let me go back to my inventory. So I got red gems, which I can't use those until later on. What is the difference between this gem and this gem? It's a higher power rank, I get it. Is it just like it's too underpowered or something? I don't get it. Because I don't remember having that sort of problem ever. Alright. I'm clicking the gem. Nothing's happening. I'm clicking it with both things here. Here, I'll even try to select it with, what is it, my controller even. What the hell? Why? Who in the world freaking programmed this? This is weird. I'm clicking it. I'm clicking the blue gem. Nothing's happening. Okay. Okay. It will cost wound. Yes. There we go. Finally. Do you think we should use that one also? Just for the hell of it, because we can? Because it's an arcane gem, I might as well. Cannot be socketed in power. Well, what the hell kind of gem is it? It's an arcane gem. It's a water gem. Empowered gem. So what? Does it have to say, like, empowered? Yeah, I tried that before. I was just like, I dragged it. I don't know if there nothing was happening. And then the moment you say that, it like works. Like, I literally just like started dragging it at that point. And then, oh, what the hell? Because I remember when I was trying it, I was like clicking, right clicking over there and like trying to drag. And it just like was doing a level up thing. And I just tried that and then just like wouldn't even let me do anything at that point. And then you say, drag it on over. And it fucking let me for some weird reason. But, yeah, the empowered. Okay, now you're highlighting this. I don't get it. Tell me, game. Tell me. Okay, I get that, game. Why are you telling me to put it there? Oh, you telling me to level it up? I don't think it becomes an empowered gem. I think you actually have to get it as empowered. Okay. See you later.
Are those, like, Uber 3 gems, then? I don't remember, because I had them at one point. When I was playing the PS4.
Holy crap, that's a lot of health I just gained from that gem. I think I just become immortal. Holy crap. That's a lot of health there, 37,000. Holy crap, and that just wouldn't go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.